This is Die Sporting Network.
St. Joe game, 28-2. This is St. Francis Panthers, 12-16. Great Baltimore Catholic League matchup. Both teams need this game for seeding purposes. And that Gales coming off a win against Blendon County on Wednesday night. St. Francis coming off a elimination defeat by a playoff. These two teams met early in the year at Mount St. Joe's. And as the ball kicks out of bounds, it's going to go
Gales basketball.
3-point defeat for St. Francis at Mount St. Joe's in January. The Flyers bring up the basketball. Bishop, Jalen Smith, fakes, Robinson shoots, spins up, and the tip is back.
That's
out. Baldwin, basketball. Davis puts it up, and his tip out of bounds is going to stay. Classic game here last Friday. Mount Carmel, 1-point defeat. Gales only 2 defeats this year, was against Calvert Hall 2 weeks ago and at the buzzer at Goretti. Both on Baltimore Catholic League games. Davis. 7 on the shot clock. Penn shoots. Missed it. The Gales in the purple uniform turned it over. The bump in the foul. Cut off penalty foul coming off the fans'
way. Foul call number 11, Daryl Morcell. Panthers basketball.
King foul on the Gales. Penn. Drive. Slams it home in the middle. Tied 2 game. Bishop. Myers. Over to Bishop. More center. Just worked around. Bishop inside to Robinson. And one.
Foul call number 2, Terrell Davis.
That's a 3-point play. This is 4-2, Mount St. Joe. Tie-breaking team, the Baltimore Sun, Cole. All I heard would be the top team again. Would have won tonight. And of course, he scored that one also. And here comes Davis. Kicks it back over for Penn. The tip. Missed. The offensive rebound. Get out Penn's ball. By Jalen Smith. And a foul is called against Smith.
Foul call number 33, Jaden Robinson.
So they're calling
it. Ebron Penn, shooting 2.
Robinson is called for the foul. Now Penn shooting fair. Single. Forward. Hits the first. St. Francis has been in a lot of their games this year. And they report all the power. You pull. Both of them goes in. got a tie for him. Two rivals. A rematch of last year's AIAA conference final matchup. So it's the first time ever St. Francis will not be a part of the event. It will be, as always, in the Golden Capital. Bishop. Robinson inside to Jalen Smith. Kicks it over. For three. Missed. Offensive rebound. Robinson kicks it in. 6-4. Robinson Jones.
Jamie Rabbits.
Inside. 10. Jalen Smith said no way. ML. Over to Bishop. Lays it in.
James Bishop.
8-4. St. Francis says his matchup today. We'll be seeing him again tomorrow. It'll be Sunday on YouTube. As the three spins out for Baldwin. Here comes Frank. Here comes Mount St. Joe's pushing it. Side. Slams it home. Jalen Smith.
Jalen Smith. Timeout Panthers.
Pushing the tempo right now in this game. So we want to thank you again for starting the BDSM on YouTube. Record number of viewers. We're going to have that Holly Patterson great game on Tuesday. As you came to the most special girl of the month, and friends here tonight, which are at St. Francis, and then what you UCCC. Private versus public. This quarter continues. Davis brings it up to St. Francis. Screen. Here comes Mount St. John's. Right. Blocked and turned it over. Oh!
He tipped over the one.
And a foul.
Foul ball number 5, Tyree Myers. Panthers basketball.
Hey, inbounds. For a brief second. Baldwin. Side of
Bill
6-10. So I had a brief second. For three for Bishop. That one is short. Back to rebound. Here comes St. Francis. That's a three. That one's short. And here comes jumper off the glass, a miss. Here comes the Gales. Off the knee, it's going to go. Drive. Missed the put in. Missed the tip. And somehow McMillan gets the rebound. Over to Bishop. And McMillan comes St. Francis. And another foul from behind is called against Los Angeles.
Foul ball number 10, James Bishop. Panthers basketball.
Back on Prince Edward Lands is out. State up by 12. Double dribble.
Double dribble violation.
Ball goes back. Devontae
Gales basketball.
St. Francis trying to get a win to position themselves.
Temple!
And stay at the top seed. Ball tipped out by
Panthers basketball.
To put up, and here comes Mount St. Joe. Kicks it. Blocked from behind. Out of bounds.
Panthers basketball.
Allen Smith ready to check back in for the Gales. Davis inside, pulls up off the glass and miss. Jones grip almost, and St. Francis gets it back. Missed the layup, the putback did not go. Offensive rebound.
Slip a basket. Jackson, Vidal Penn, shooting one.
It's already Mount St. Joe's 16 foul. Miss the 4-point play. Jalen Smith has the rebound. Turnover in the second quarter here for Gales. Spindle missed it. And Smith grabs the rebound for the Gales. Myers. Screen. Miss out. Myers shoots it. And it spins out. Rebound goes. Francis and Baldwin. Fast break. Here comes Goodwin. He gets blocked from behind. It's going to be going in out to the field. Back over. Smith is free. He is fouled.
Foul call number 12, Vidal Penn. Inside the Ewell pin. Off the glass, but he's going up to shoot two. 17 foul. Foul ball on 23, Jalen Smith. Erail Penn, shooting two.
First shot. Short. Down to 10, 11. It's out. Kicks it over. Oh! Hustle. And turns it over right back as Marcel has it down. Marcel for three. Out of bounds and save. You saw him running down the basketball. Couldn't get it in. Comes to Gale. Walks down. Spin move off the glass. Move. 32-15. This is what the Gales can do. They've done it to a lot of teams this year. It's overwhelmed them.
No basket.
It'll be a foul call before the basket is attempted. And 1-1. The same thing.
Number 12, Kendall McMillan.
Makes the first. Missed the second. Dales. 16. Mellon. Marcel now. To Myers. Over to Jackson. Gets it back. Knock it down. Jackson for two.
Iyabi Anoma.
Back in the SMB More High School Basketball Showcase between Mount St. Joe's and St. Francis. 4:55 left in the third quarter, and St. Francis has gotten the lead down to 11. Mount St. Joe's has got it up to 20, 40-20, and now a 9-0 run for the Panthers to get this game back within striking distance. Again, both teams have two team fouls each during the third quarter. Marcel took a brief rest. He's back in the game. Now over. Vincent Meyer. Marcel back over to Myers. Marcel has it again. The time on the shot clock is 16. On the corner. Marcel puts it up. The one-hand miss. And the rebound goes to St. Francis. Panthers trying to improve their seeding in the Beaumont Capital again. Side! Missed it! And a foul is called. Hugo Penn's coming up with shooter pick.
Foul ball number 25, Nigel Jackson. Erail Penn shooting two.
Spins in, it's a 10-point game again. 40 to 30. Picked him off.
There you go.
And a foul. 13th foul on Gale. Goes in a roll.
Foul on number five, Tommy Myers.
Yellow around the net. Baldwin. Penn off the glass, miss. Penn gets his own rebound. Hard. Able to get up. Travel.
Traveling ball. Panthers basketball.
St. Joe's with the turnover. Oh, it's a bad inbounds pass. The Gales get it back on their end. Over to Jackson. Bishop. Over to Marcel. Mellon, Bishop, Jackson, his spot in the corner. Marcel puts it in.
Just
a drive to the hoop. St. Francis right back. They put it in.
Mellon
puts it in.
Defense.
Marcel is coming to shoot a pair.
Foul ball number 23, Jordan Tolles. Daryl Marcel shooting two.
Down shooting a pair. First shot. Spins in. Back to 11. Second shot. Missed it. Here comes the Panthers. Jones. Always. stay with St. Francis.
Panthers basketball.
Marcel had a hand on it, but it slips out of bounds. Side Jones missed a spinning. Thank you. spins out. Offensive rebound, Anova. Davis. Tried to tap it. Here comes the Gales. And a foul. 15.6 left there for the
foul call number 10, George Signal. Kendall McMillan shooting two.
So four left here in the fourth quarter. Panthers got really close to six now. For three, miss. Here comes St. Francis. They can cut the lead again. Jones for three. That one's short. Toles hits the offensive rebound. Robinson put it over to Marcel. Back over inside, puts it in.
Tyree Myers. Timeout, Gales.
Myers with time. Behind and it's fouled. left in this one. Lead in the game.
shooting two.
Thank you.
free throws.
The last six times they've been on the line was your fault.
Got it. 59-58.
The last six times was your fault.
It's a hoax. Come on. time about to tip off. Foul situation. Both teams will be fully over the limit. Lamont St. George is at 9. The next one will put St. Francis over. Francis is already over the limit. Francis get the tip here in overtime. For the lead. Short. Offensive rebound.
They spit personal. Email Penn, shooting two.
Tying at 60, yeah, overtime. A lot of folks would have thought that. Shot missed though. One-point lead, the first lead all game for the Panthers. Foul against the Panthers.
Foul on number 23, Jordan Toles.
I believe it's that it for Toles. Is it for Toles?
Yeah.
the first. We are tied at 61. 3:32. That's a three.
James Bishop, Rajoe Jones, shooting two.
That's 65. We are at 2:29 left in overtime. Oh, good one. St. Francis and Mount St. Joe Jones.
Traveling ball. Eagles basketball.
That one missed. And here comes St. Francis. Gotta play Whitmore tomorrow night. 6:15. They're taking this. We'll see you on Sunday. Missed it. Fast break. Last week.
Anova shooting two.
We do free throws for Anova.
Right here at St. Francis, push our boys out in action. support. And please take home safely.
See you tomorrow at B23. Great defense right there. Jones over to the eight. That's a kick. 13 goes down. By 12. Baldwin up to Murphy. And Toles with the rebound. Kicks it inside. How about Jason Murphy with the and one? To become a Duck Fest. Yeah, the Hoops Festival. Back over to the ace. Uh-oh. Inside! Jason Murphy throws it down again. As we said before, a Duck Fest at the Baltimore Hoops Festival here in this third quarter for St. Francis. Mitchell was looking for a duck instead. Here comes West, all the way to the basket. Turned it over. Ace, uh-oh, baby! Yes, sir! Toes ready for takeoff.
Here comes Panthers. Ball went up the court. And you know what AJ Toes likes to do.
And it's a 1-point lead for the Greyhounds now. We are back to the fourth position. A good one indeed.
This is Dive Sporting Network.